Ông quên chọc. Ông chân nhu rạp cảm to khả châm lạc ca này tệ tì xạm lạc ca. Hay xạm lạc ca này thay ní. Cứ xua xạm lạc ca mình chọc. Cả xạm lạc thay cam xạ xây Prum Sarun. Hay nâng chạp đơm xạm lạc thay cam xạ xây đồ mê ra dần điếm PTCW
ក្រុមជីសកម្មភាពនៃការលោកអែមហុយលោករីកម្មពិសេសឋានភិបវត្តមានអវត្តមានភិគីនិងបុគ្គលដែលអញ្ញម្រះក៏អញ្ជើញឲ្យចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចសកម្មការថ្ងៃនេះសូមគោរពលោកធានសម្រាប់សវនកម្មនៅថ្ងៃនេះក្រុមជីក៏សម្គាល់ឃើញថាក្រុមភិគីទាំងអស់នៃរឿងក្តីនេះមានវត្តមានដោយលើកលែងជាលោកគង់សំអនិងលោកមេធាវីខាវីនសនដឺមកយឺតបន្តិចដោយមូលហេតុស្ទះចរាចរណ៍ ដោយឡែកលោកនួនជាមានវត្តមាននៅបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនខាងក្រោមសាសនាការនេះដោយលោកស្នើសុំលះបង់សិទ្ធមានវត្តមាននៅផ្ទាល់ពីបន្ទប់សាសនាការលិខិតលះបង់សិទ្ធរបស់លោកនួនជាបានប្រកល់ដល់កលាមជីរួចហើយសាក់សីដែលនឹងត្រូវមកដល់សិក្ខាកម្មបញ្ចប់នៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺលោកព្រំសរុនលោកមានវត្តមានរួចហើយនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សាសនាការនេះនៅថ្ងៃនេះដែរមានកលាមជីបំរុងសំទោសមានសាក់សីបំរុងមួយរូប ដែលមានថាស្នាម PTCW 949 ដែលអាចដឹងគឺគាត់មិនមានជាប់ទំនាក់ទំនងញាតិលោហិតឬញាតិពន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតទាំងពីររូបគឺលោកឌួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនឬភាគីដើមមិនដឹងរដ្ឋប្បវេណីណាមួយដែលត្រូវបានទទួលស្គាល់នៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះទេ
សាក់សីរូបនេះនឹងធ្វើសម្បត្តិនៅចំពោះមុខតារំងដែកនេះព្រឹកនេះសូមអរគុណលោកធានបាទអរគុណលោកអែមហុយជាដំបូងនេះអរគុណជម្រះសម្រាប់លើសម្រាប់សុំរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាជាមុនសិនអរគុណជម្រះបានទទួលលិខិតលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមសកម្មភាពដែលផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាថ្ងៃទី9ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2015ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាដែលគាត់មានបញ្ហាសុខភាពឈឺក្បាលឈឺចង្កេះមិនអាចអង្គុយយូរបាន មិនអាចផ្ចង់អារម្មណ៍បានយូរនឹងដើម្បីមានលទ្ធភាពចូលរួមសកម្មភាពរួមធំដែលបងទឹកចូលរួមនឹងមានវត្តមានដែលផ្ទាល់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃខាងមុខមានសិទ្ធិភាពរួមធំដែលបងទឹកចូលរួមនឹងមានវត្តមានដែលផ្ទាល់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2015បានឃើញកំណត់ហេតុពិនិត្យសុខភាពជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាដែលធ្វើឡើងដោយគ្រូពេទ្យប្រចាំការពិនិត្យព្យាបាលថែទាំសុខភាពក៏ជនជាប់ចោតនៅអបតកចុះថ្ ហើយសមនការដែលថ្ងៃនេះ ប្រកបឲ្យបុគ្គលិកផ្នែកសតួជួបប្រព័ន្ធសតួសម្រាប់ជួបចោតនជីអាចចូលរួមនឹងតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសហគមន៍ការពីចម្ងាយក្នុងរយៈពេលនៃកិច្ចដំណើរការសហគមន៍ការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះហើយមុននឹងផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅក្រុមសហមេធាវីការពីក្តីដើម្បីមានឱកាសសួរនេះដល់ចំពោះសាក់សីរូបនេះដោយមានជាក្រុមមានបំណងសួរអង្គញាតិសូមផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅជាក្រុមនៃអង្គញាតិរដ្ឋដំបងគឺលោកជាក្រុមទាំងមកលវែងដើម្បីតាំងសម្រួលនេះដល់ពុះសាក់ស mặc là bến.
Oui, merci Monsieur le Président. Bonjour Monsieur le témoin. J'aimerais vous poser quelques questions de suivi par rapport aux questions qui vous ont été posées hier. Tout d'abord, je voudrais que l'on revienne sur les différents sites, les différents lieux où se sont produits des exécutions. Vous nous avez parlé hier d'un lieu situé à Tuol Tatrong. Et vous avez dit que c'était sur ce lieu que vous aviez vu des cadavres de personnes vietnamiennes. Vous avez également parlé d'un lieu où il y avait une termitière. Maître Copé, je pense que vous aurez la parole tout à l'heure. Si vous voulez poser des questions de confirmation, vous aurez tout le loisir de le faire. Je vous prie de ne pas m'interrompre.
But Mr. President, he never said he saw
Eh bien, on va lui demander ce qu'il en est. Vous vous souvenez de ce que vous avez dit, monsieur le témoin, hier, en ce qui concerne le site de Tjol Tatrong? Est-ce que sur ce site, vous avez vu des cadavres? Et si oui, qui étaient les gens qui sont morts à Tjol Tatrong? Et ces enfants étaient des enfants cambodgiens, vietnamiens, qui étaient-ils? Vous avez parlé également d'un lieu où il y avait une termitière. Est-ce que le lieu où il y avait une termitière était le lieu de Tjol Tatrong ou est-ce que c'était un autre lieu? Vous avez indiqué hier que vous avez... Avez-vous assisté à des arrestations de Vietnamiens? Et si oui, savez-vous où les personnes arrêtées ont été conduites?
ណាតោះហ៊ានសួរគេព្រោះតែយកខ្លួនឯងធ្វើការគេដែរបណ្ដាគេតែជៀសវាងពលកម្មគេងពលកម្មគេគេថាមើលចំណើសអរតែខ្ជិលអីម៉ានគេមើលចំណើសអរព្រមសពូដោះសាក់សីចាំត្រាប់សំណួរមិនយកមកអធិប្បាយអ្វីដែលវាអត់ប្រយោជន៍មិនពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការសួរទេគឺលោកដល់ចម្លើយទៅតបទៅនឹងសំណួរដែលភាគីឬក៏ក្រុមសួរចំពោះលោកឆ្លើយតបទម្រិតចាំបាច់នៃឲ្យពេញលិញនឹងសមត្របទៅនឹងសំណួរបានហើយ
Monsieur le témoin, je vais relire vos déclarations que vous avez faites devant le bureau des co-juges d'instruction. C'est le document E3-5187 à la page 2 en français, page 2 en anglais et page 2 en Khmer. En 1976, les Vietnamiens étaient très recherchés par les Khmer Rouges. Krak, commandant du 1er bataillon, m'a interrogé s'il y avait des Vietnamiens dans mon groupe. S'il y en avait, il fallait les rapporter aux supérieurs pour action. Il n'y avait aucun Vietnamien dans mon bataillon. Par contre, il y en avait environ 20 dans le 2e bataillon. J'ai vu nouer, puis exécuter ces Vietnamiens à Chol Tha Trong, à côté de la montagne de Koi. Ils étaient amenés puis exécutés par environ 5 soldats, tous enfants des cadres Khmer Rouge. Question. Comment saviez-vous qu'ils étaient conduits pour être exécutés? Réponse. Je me suis discrètement dirigé à l'endroit où ils exécutaient les Vietnamiens. J'y ai vu des cadavres, des femmes et des enfants dont la tête possédait des traces de coups de latte. Le sang y était omniprésent. Les crânes des enfants étaient fracassés, résultant probablement d'un choc contre un arbre. Après cet événement, je n'ai plus retrouvé aucun Vietnamien. Monsieur, est-ce que vous pouvez simplement nous dire, si, puisque je note que ça ne correspond pas à ce que vous nous dites ce matin, où est la vérité? Est-ce que c'est ce que vous nous dites ce matin ou est-ce que c'est ce que vous avez dit devant les
juges?
Donc quand vous dites je maintiens ce que j'ai dit auparavant, est-ce que vous maintenez ce que vous avez dit devant le bureau des co-juges d'instruction, quand vous avez été entendu, c'était en 2008, c'est vrai qu'il y a déjà longtemps, est-ce que c'est cela que vous maintenez? Vous avez parlé d'enfants. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous décrire ces enfants et nous dire quel âge, selon vous, avaient les enfants qui avaient arrêté ces Vietnamiens? Comment est-ce que vous savez que ces enfants tuaient des personnes arrêtées? Comment le savez-vous? Hier, on a évoqué un autre lieu, un lieu où apparemment étaient emmenés d'anciens militaires de l'ONOL. Je vais prononcer ce mot, peut-être qu'il ne sera pas bien prononcé, mais je crois qu'on a parlé du lieu de Ho Pong Muon. Est-ce que
vous pouvez confirmer qu'il y a eu des exécutions, qu'on a trouvé des cadavres sur ce lieu. Et où est situé ce lieu?
អូបងមិនទីឡែកភូមិខ្ញុំគេពីជូនទៅហៀមទៅនឹងឯងមកឈប់នឹងភូមិខ្ញុំមកខ្សែដល់មើលទៅគេមានបណ្ដាសាក់អីទាញដៃទៅបាញ់ចោលនឹងច្មុះភ្នំកពើហ្នឹងឯងប្រពន្ធយំឱបទៅបាញ់ទាំងពីរហ្នឹងស្លាប់ទៅ
Maître Pik Ang, hier, vous a posé des questions sur un autre lieu, apparemment, qui se situait au sud de la montagne Khoi. Et c'est un lieu où il y avait un petit ruisseau, Otoch. Est-ce qu'il s'agit d'un lieu qui est différent des lieux dont on a parlé jusqu'à maintenant? Est-ce que vous êtes allé là-bas? Est-ce que vous avez vu des cadavres aussi là-bas?
ហើយលោកទៅនឹងដែរទេហើយទៅមានឃើញសាកសពទេមានឃើញតែអត់បាយស្លាប់គេជលៀសពូបបាយលិនអីមកនៅនឹងឯងឃើញតែអត់បាយស្លាប់ចូលមានសើស្រែណាបាយលិនបញ្ជូនមកទាំងខ្សែទាំងខ្សែគេកាក់ស្នឹងទៅជូនទៅនឹងឯង
Hier et ce matin aussi, vous avez parlé des escaliers blancs. Est-ce que ces escaliers blancs sont les escaliers qui conduisaient à la pagode de Wat Kerirom? Et est-ce que la pagode de Wat Kerirom est un lieu d'exécution? Est-ce que vous avez été là-bas?
ខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាវត្តគិរីរំនឹងទេម៉ាអាចិនដើរសអនឹងហើយគិរីរំខ្ញុំទៅមើលសន្និភាពហើយបានខ្ញុំទៅមើលគេទន្លាក់នឹងលាអាងគិរីរំនឹងឯងកន្លះលាអាង
Est-ce que pendant la période du Kampuchea démocratique, vous avez vu des gens être arrêtés et emmenés à Wat
Kerirom?
Alors j'aimerais maintenant que nous parlions d'un autre sujet qui est un petit peu différent, celui des centres de détention. Hier, me semble-t-il, on a parlé d'un centre de détention ou de personnes qui étaient détenues à Chanlois Dong. Et il y a également, semble-t-il, un centre de détention qui était proche du village de Samnan. Est-ce que Chanlois Dong et le village de Samnan, ce sont les mêmes lieux de détention ou est-ce que ce sont des choses différentes?
ចន្លោះក្តោងហើយនឹងកន្លែងឃុំមួយទៀតនៅភូមិសំណានហ្នឹងជាកន្លែងតែមួយហ្នឹងមែនទេឬក៏ជាកន្លែងឃុំពីរផ្សេងគ្នាឃុំក្តោងទេ
phum đau ta chân lo nôm hay cái lại khum khluôn chân đà sò nó cái ri rụm
Et est-ce qu'il y avait un endroit où les gens étaient détenus sur la commune de Kdaung ou au village de Samnan? Est-ce que vous avez entendu parler d'un lieu de détention au village de
Samnan?
Est-ce que vous avez entendu? Avez-vous entendu parler d'un endroit où on détenait des gens qui auraient été situés au village de Louy? L-O-U-I.
Louy. Louy.
Un témoin dont il a été fait état également hier, Monsieur Im An, qui est moine, a fait des déclarations concernant une dame qui s'appelait grand-mère Nai.
N-A-E.
C'est l'audition donc, de Im An, document E3-7737, ERN en anglais 00-27-41-60, ERN français 00-22-61-56, et ERN en Khmer 00-19-78-83. Est-ce que vous avez entendu parler d'une dame qui s'appelait grand-mère Ney? J'ai deux autres sujets à aborder avec vous. Il s'agit tout d'abord l'arrivée de cadres venant de la région du sud-ouest. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez, monsieur le témoin, d'avoir vu des cadres venant du sud-ouest venir dans votre région? Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de ce qui s'est passé? Est-ce qu'en 1977, il y a eu des arrestations parmi les cadres de la commune, du secteur, du district? Est-ce que ces cadres ont été remplacés par d'autres personnes?
Est-ce
qu'on vous a dit pourquoi Ta Cheng avait remplacé Ta Cham. Ça, j'ai bien compris, monsieur, mais est-ce que vous avez assisté à des réunions où on a accusé Ta Cham ou d'autres cadres d'être des traîtres?
Mien cái hào bà chung ta 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 cái bọt cái bà chung ta quay chào những chồng plan pi nẹ cái mò mò bà chung cái cò bà chung hào tầng ọ bà man vừa rẻ nâng màu tầng ọ. เคยไว้นึงจงพลานปีเนี่ยตัดดาวชื่อตัดดาวนึงโกนเกถามาประชุมกุมติกมนุษย์บ่าวปานนั้น kể hào cầm tịnh về kể
Je me trompe peut-être, mais il me semble que hier, vous avez dit que Ta Dao avait été considéré comme traître parce qu'il était aussi un ancien soldat du régime de Lon Nol. D'accord. Et cette arme, c'était l'arme qu'il avait quand il était soldat de
l'Honneur.
Đang cái lệ tục với xe mà mán mà cái nhóm đang tiệt chứ ngài cái nệt này. Cái thạc cái lệ à vụt tục mà cái kinh tịnh. Cái rô à vụt khơi nhắn. Mà cái kinh tịnh. Tương Âu tương cồn.
Bà xâm ọc cún. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez, monsieur, si dans votre village, dans votre commune, il y avait des Cham qui vivaient près des Khmer?
Miền Chàm đây.
Je vous remercie beaucoup, monsieur le témoin, pour toutes ces précisions. Je n'ai pas d'autres questions à poser au
témoin.
Nguồn chí nó mới mình được tăng xung quanh đến đâu cho bộ xã xây rụng đi xung chơi.
Good morning.
Mr. Witness,
let me start by asking you a few follow-up questions in relation to
Cham.
Do you know what do you know about him other than what you just told him? Do you know anything about his functions within the Northwest Zone?
Đào thảo về miền Trung đã nói với khá đã còn ở vùng phía phía Yop cả nô.
Cao nó cất pra ao ta lơ tình nục cứ pin pui nữa cất nấu tiền nâng ấy ai sẵn lòng nâng ấy cất thơ tiền nâu nâng ấy thì chấm cà rồi máu bạc luôn nâng tàu nào bạc bán lăng ta chê màu nhâm đăng ta phần nâng.
Do you know whether there was any other leading cadre at the Kampong Pui Dam who was called Cham, or was he the only leading person at the dam called Ta Cham?
Or was he the only leading person at the dam called Ta Cham?
Ta Cham rot bat tau lang ta cheng mo ta panang. Nhóm đăng tập năng ấy.
Do you know whether Ta Cham in a previous function was deputy chief of economy in the northwest zone?
Chia anu tu tuôn một tục hàng sẽ tự cách nơi khăn ông phùm phía phía dọc tại lúc bạn đăng thế.
Ất đăng cửa tàu nà thế mình xu hiết xu kê phó. Thì bạn đang là bạn đó, mình hiền xu cái thế, đánh đau lấy xe mày nừng. Xe mày bắt đại ca, mình hiền đánh đau lấy thế, cái bà thơ ấy thơ nừng. Lực tình nốt, lực tình nốt nữa.
Maybe my question wasn't clear. Before he went to the dam, was he chief or deputy chief of economic affairs in the northwest zone?
Ta Cham.
Ta Cham got a nut stroke there and then cất tôi na mặt đó màn lang từ chê nhưng nhom đằng đèn gặp tập bạn khuôn cất đâu na hiền su cái
I understand. Do you know his full name?
Ta lúc call chmu niệm tơ cô lang niệm khuôn cất thế.
Let me ask it differently. Was his full name Ta, Chin Cham?
Ta chmuh kot Tin Cham rko chmuh away chmuh ping mok kot.
Mot yom skal at ta cham ke hau ta cham. Na skal ta kol kot te. Hau ta cham mon.
And you talk about his disappearance him being replaced by Cheng. Do you know in what year
Ta Cham
was replaced by Cheng?
What year, what month?
Could it have been January 1978? Have you ever heard of a Sector 5 chief?
Ot skal ta hung ay. Mun da skal ta hung nung te.
Th- That's no problem, Mr. Witness. Let me now go back to some questions about you. I understand that at one point in time, before 1975, you were a soldier in the army of the Khmer Republic,
and that you were
in battalion 164. That's correct, isn't it?
Tremtrau, Maroy Hoxabun.
Do you recall what year you were enlisted in the army of the Khmer Republic?
Look, man, the Tihin, the Knong Satin, Rot Kamino.
Third man, much numb. Gave a June to Thai, Martha.
When you were sent to study Thai, was that when you were still a military? In other words, was it the army that sent you? Well, is my understanding correct that you had been in the army a year, then you were sent to study Thai for a year, then you came back to rejoin your battalion and was there for another 3 months. So, in total, you were in the army 2 years and 3 months? And after those last 3 months, was the zone then liberated? Was it then 17 April 1975? Did something happen after those 3 months?
នៅតាហានបជូនមកព្រៃស្វាយប្រមាណមួយឆ្នាំបានសន្តិភាពក៏តែមិនរួចខ្លួនផងដើរមកសុំខោអាវស៊ីវិលគេពាកដើរមកភូមិ សន្តិភាពបានខ្ញុំគេត្រឡប់មកវិញ
So all in all, you were in the army about 3.5 years. Is that correct?
សរុបទាំងអស់មកគឺលោកបានធ្វើជាទាហានបីឆ្នាំកន្លះតើចឹងត្រឹមត្រូវទេលោកសាក់សី
បាទត្រឹមត្រូវ
When you got enlisted in the army, you were also living in Krapyung village. Is that correct?
Phum Trapyang Chung. Chung Dairute.
Krapyung Chung. Krapyung Chung. Krapyung Chung.
Sorry for my mispronunciation. I did indeed try to say
Krapyung
Chung. But that's where you were when you first joined the Khmer Republic
Army,
correct?
បាទខ្ញុំត្រកកណើតខ្ញុំនៅនឹងឯងកពើជើងនឹងឯង
Is it correct to say that in April 1975, most people in Krup Yung Chung village
knew
that you had been in the Lon Nol Army for about 2.5 years?
ហើយនៅពេលនោះដែរក៏លោកបានធ្វើជាទាហានសម័យនោះប្រហែលជា2ឆ្នាំរួចមកហើយដែរ
ត្រឹមត្រូវ 2 ឆ្នាំ
So the cadres from
កម្មាភិបាល
In your statement
to
the investigators, you said
that
after 75 cadres
were
monitoring you. Is that correct?
And
you also stated in your WRIE/5187 on English page 002 7 4179 Khmer 001 French 0 7 4 1 8 6 they had me make a biography once a year for the battalion chairman to send to upper echelon.
តើលោកបានឆ្លើយចឹងដែរឬទេបាទគេឲ្យធ្វើប្រវត្តិរូបមែនមួយឆ្នាំម្ដងចឹងពេតប្រកបមែន
Do you know any other members from battalion 164 who also in April 75 left the army
made
their biographies and were monitored just like you?
គេតាមដានតែខ្ញុំអីប៉ុន្តែគេទុកគេថាគេទុកធ្វើការល្អគេទុកសិន ប្រឹងធ្វើការណាស់បានរួចខ្លួន
But do you know any other
Lon-Nol
soldiers who after they left the army were working in the rice fields in your district or sector?
ត្រូវបានគេឲ្យធ្វើប្រវត្តិរូបនៅក្នុងស្រុកឬក៏ក្នុងតំបន់ដែលលោករស់នៅកាលនោះដែរឬទេ
ធ្វើឲ្យតាទៅហ៊ានគេធ្វើប្រវត្តិរូបទាំងអស់គ្នានេះ ពេលណាមេកងខ្ញុំគេវាយចោលនឹងចន្លោះដងនឹងដែរមេកងអឿនមកអឿន គេវាយចោលមេកងខ្ញុំភ័យដែរនឹងពេលថាគេទុកប្រើមយៈសិន
Do Do you know whether in April 75, Lon Nol soldiers were required to assemble at Wat
Sampeu?
Wat
Sampeu?
Ot đăng đề nhưng nấu ngài bị trồng này
Let me read a small excerpt from
someone
who gave a statement and an excerpt was written yesterday by the prosecution, that is Mr. President, document E3/5211, Khmer ERN 00221544245.
The
question, Mr. Witness, that the investigators ask this person is as follows. Can you clarify what happened to the Lon Nol soldiers after Tak Cham made his loudspeaker announcement?
And
then this witness answers, the morning following Tat Cham's announcement, I saw more than 100 of Tat Cham's soldiers disarm the Lon Nol soldiers and collect all the military clothing and military materials, and then order those 300 to 400 Lon Nol soldiers to assemble at Wat Sampeu.
2 days later, three or to four trucks of all types came to transport the Lon Nol soldiers away to Oporn, Mon, Takrim,
sub-district, Banan district, to have them work the rice fields. End of quote.
This
somehow sound familiar to you, Mr. Witness? The collecting of 300 to 400 soldiers who then had to go work in the rice fields.
I don't know.
Let me ask it differently.
Have you heard
stories at the time, or do you know
that Lon Nol soldiers,
after being disarmed, were sent to work in rice fields or cotton plantations or farms, those things? That's all right. I will move on to the next set of questions, Mr. Witness. In your WRI statement, you refer to a speech of the Secretary of the Northwest Zone Committee, Mu Sambat, also known as Munim or Tanim. Do you remember saying something to the investigators about hearing his speech?
ក្នុងភ្នំសំពូគេថាឲ្យបង្កើបង្កើនផលឲ្យបានហូបគ្រប់គ្រាន់សន្ត្រកថាគេថាប៉ុណ្ណឹងឯងព្រោះញឹម
Do you remember any other details?
How long
was his speech?
សេចក្តីលម្អិតអ្វីផ្សេងទៀតទេនៅក្នុងសន្តរកថានោះខ្ញុំនឹកជាក់លាក់ឬក៏លោកអាចនៅចាំភិនភាករបស់តាញឹមទេគាត់រូបរាងយ៉ាងម៉េចគាត់ដែលស្គាល់ផងនឹងមកទៅប្រជុំម្ដងបានមើលមុខគេផងឡើងឆ្ងាយនោះប្រជុំគេហៅគ្រប់វរៈទាំងអស់ទៅប្រជុំ
Do you know any other people who were at the time
in
the committee of the zone in the Northwest Zone Committee? Who else was in that position other than Mul Sambat alias Tanim? Do you know anybody else from the zone authorities?
Have
you ever heard of someone called
Tapet? How Chmuh
Tapet? Let me read an excerpt from Mr. President, that is E3/51-85, Khmer ERN 0019-7889, French 0022-6162, and English
0027-4164-6.
The witness is asked, question, did you ever meet Pet? And is he dead or alive? And he answers, Pet had been secretary since 1975, and Pet died after the Vietnamese liberation during approximately 1985 or 1986. I saw Pet at the Kampung Dam. He came to inspect the work there once a week. Kampung Pui was a work site where people were gathered up from every district of Battambang province, including the evacuees who came to Sector 3. When Tapet came to inspect the work, he met with the people at the Kampung Pui work site and made loudspeaker announcements that, and I quote, "We must take a revolutionary stance to strive to work hard both day and night," end of his quote. He spoke for about an hour in those meetings, but I don't remember all of what he said. It was the same thing over and over again. Does that maybe somehow refresh your recollection? Someone speaking at the dam almost every week, someone called Tapet,
អត់នឹកឃើញទេអត់នឹកឃើញអត់ស្គាល់តែប៉ែតនឹងផង
He was also known as Ta Kang Tol.
Hai ko ke hau kot mya tiet tha chmuh Ta Kang Tol. Ta Ta Kang Tol nu luk thlop lư chmuh te ru ko thlop khoeng ni.
Ot dai khoeng te ta tol ta ai ni.
His real name was Heng Tiu, and he was a high-ranking government member in the People's Republic of Cambodia government in between 1979 and 1985-86 until he died. He was in the State Council under its president Heng Samrin. So does the name Heng Tiu, who was also vice president of the Trade Union Association at the time, ring a bell to you?
Pratien Sahachip Panichkam Ta Chmuh Ni Lok Thalop Lu Ruko Thalop Dung Dai Ru Te?
Ba, Ot Thalop Dung Te, Haim Thalop Lu Pong.
Very well, I'll move on.
Mr. Witness.
I move on now to the events that you described yesterday and this morning. Let me first go to the moment that you said you saw
Yun being
arrested and taken away from where you were working. Can you explain to me again how it was that you knew or concluded that those two people that you saw were in fact Vietnamese? Just to be sure, did you even know them?
Those two people that you saw being taken away?
ទៅនៅភ្នំខ្ញុំມັນស្គាល់ទេបច្ចុប្បន្នគេបច្ចុប្បន្នមកដាក់ទាំងភូមិខ្ញុំហ្នឹងថាអ្នកណាអ្នកណីខ្ញុំមិនស្គាល់ទេព្រោះសកម្មការងារដែរមានដើរលេងប្រដាណាបានការងារឆ្លងទៅពីភូមិមួយទៅរយៈមួយអីក៏ប្រហែលដែររយៈតទៅទីនោះ
Yesterday and also this morning, I believe, you spoke about
Vietnamese
families.
Vietnam,
not in your battalion, but in the other battalion. Did you know any of them personally? Did you know anyone by name? Did you ever talk to them, chit-chat with them at one point in time?
Lộ đè lên chỉ mỗi bộ kê tế.
Nhóm đã dây lên thế. Bỏ chuột nên dây lên với bộ bán đây. Thơm khom thơ cá đấy xa may luôn.
Is it then correct for me to say that you had no idea whether they were Vietnamese or Khmer? Is it then also fair for me to say that your statement that they might have been Vietnamese is a conclusion and based only upon an earlier question asked to you by Tak Krak whether there were any Vietnamese in your platoon?
Kong toj robos lok nung mien chon chit Vietnam dai ru ko ot
nyom prab hai tha mien te chen te ot mien chon chit Vietnam te ta kroch su nung a nyom mien te chen te nau kong nyom.
I understand, Mr. Witness, but today and yesterday you spoke about people who were arrested and that might have been executed. You seem to indicate that they might have been Vietnamese. But is it fair for me to say that that is a conclusion and is actually only based upon
Takrak's
earlier
question to you?
Fine, Mr. Witness.
Now
let me go back to what I asked earlier about
Dachang
being replaced by Cheng, possibly arrested. And I asked you whether it could be that that was in January 1978.
And
my question to you is, would you be able to recall how many months
asked
this question to you before Cham disappeared?
Was it just before
Cham disappeared, or did Tak Krak ask it long time before?
Tak Krak su mo lok ne su mun pel Cham bat kluon mun pel ta Cham bat kluon ru ko su yu mok hai
ne. Tak Krak nim ka dap kong nyom mun ke re nyom Tak Krak.
លោកអ្នកបកប្រែភាសាដែលជាស្ដាប់ឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ហើយអត់មានចាមទេនៅអង្គហេតុនេះអង្គហេតុនេះមានតែឈ្មោះឆាំហើយច្រឡំឆាំទៅតែតបកចាមវាអង្គហេតុចាមវានៅក្នុងអង្គហេតុសួរពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងរឿងគោដៅវៀតណាមវាជាបុកច្បល់តាមពិតគឺឈ្មោះឆាំទេដល់ពេលទៅបកប្រែថាចាមហ្នឹងវាទៅជាអង្គហេតុហ្នឹងបបាក់យល់
I do apologize for my pronunciation. Let me repeat my question. Mr. Witness, we have the disappearance of Tak Cham.
Yeah,
we have a question to you of Tak Krak.
Do you know
how much time there was between
the question of Taka to you and Tachan's disappearance?
About
2 years.
Maybe I misunderstood, but let me ask for clarification. What came first? Tatrak's question to you, whether there were any Vietnamese
or the disappearance of Tachan.
What came first?
Bat Klun Tachan Mun. Ban Takroj Su Nyom Krawi.
So is it then fair for me to say that
Takrak's
question must have been somewhere in
1978,
assuming Tachan was arrested in January
78?
Let me try it differently.
Mr. Rittles,
do you recall that in September, October 77, there was a massive invasion of Vietnamese troops into the territory of Vietnam?
Vietnam chimo chol mdo click nam hoy
one last question, if you allow me, Mr. President, before the break.
Vietnamese troops invaded
Democratic Kampuchea massively at least two times. One at the end of 1978, when the country was quote-unquote liberated, and one time in September, October 1977. Have you heard anything about that?
เลือกเคยจะเกมมอรมดอกខ្ញុំនឹងភូមិនឹងរត់ចូលមកវៀតណាមរត់មកម្ដោះហ្នឹងខ្ញុំមានមិនចាំឆ្នាំភ្លេចឆ្នាំអស់ហើយ
My last question, excuse me, Mr. President, but can you connect Takrak's question to the Vietnamese invasion in
Thailand?
Takrak's question to the Vietnamese invasion in Thailand? ហើយតែឆេងនឹងត្រូវដៃលបួសរត់ត្បတ်ការនោះខ្មែរយើងបះបោគេលាក់កំភ្លើងបានកំភ្លើងនឹងឯងមកតស៊ូវៀតណាមចូលមកនឹងឯង
បាទអរគុណឥឡូវនេះដល់ពេលសម្រាកហើយហើយមានប្រកាសសម្រាកចាប់ពីពេលនេះតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង10កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្រាកការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការក្រុមរួមផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាកនៅបន្ទប់ប្រុងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សីដល់សាក់សីរូបនេះនៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលជួបសម្រាកនឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់ត្រឡប់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់ឲ្យកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សន្និការនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង10កន្លះសម្រាកចុះសូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ